Girls love a guy who knows their way around the bar. And what better way to prove your skills and turn up the heat than to make a Miami specialty? It's called Mojito. It's fresh, exotic, and sweet. And all you need to start is lime and lime juice, mint leaves, sugar or sugar syrup, club soda or Sprite, and of course, my favorite, rum. You start off by taking the glass and you rim it with sugar. Then you add the mint leaves. Now you could either chop them up yourself or cut them up, which is what I want to do, like this. By doing this, you're actually adding the mint flavor. And then you add the sugar. Now, depending on how sweet you want your drink to be, that's how much you put in. And I like my drink sweet, so I'm gonna add some sugar syrup. And then you add some lime juice. Top it off with some ice cubes. And now my favorite part, you add some rum. And depending on how you want your night to go, you could add a little more. And you can now add club soda or Sprite, and I like Sprite, so I'm gonna add Sprite. You put a little more mint leaves. Then you stir it up. And for decoration, you add a lime slice. And that's how you make your mojito. Salud!